This 5-minute solution will show you how to add advertiser to a Facebook page. So if you have a Facebook page and you are using new page experience, follow these easy steps to add an advertiser to your Facebook page. First of all, come to your Facebook page profile and click on professional dashboard. Scroll down here and click on page access. And now here you will get this option, people with task access. Click on add new next to it. And click on next. And now using this search box, search for the Facebook account whom you want to give advertiser access. And in this window, you have to select ads. So the user will be able to create, manage, and delete ads for the page. And then you can also give access for insights to see how the page and content and ads perform. Then click on give access. And you have to verify your Facebook account. Once done, here we can see the invitation has been sent to the user for advertiser, and they will be able to easily start work after accepting the invitation. This is how we can add advertiser to our Facebook page. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.